just lose the rest. Like last year and the year before. But who remembers what it's for? But the solid march proceeds. All the pavements overgrown with weeds. And everybody's Sunday best has seen better days, to say the least. And the mayor's robes are torn and creased. And Abraham Brown is whistling Britannia. Pleasantries are much the same. So many years, so little change. And no one thinks to question why. And no one looks you in the eye. Past the long neglected cars, rusting in suburban yards, wearing ceremonial frowns round the village up and down. Bless the people, beat the bounds. While Abraham Brown is whistling Britannia. Make his speech. Stoke the hatred, fuel the fear. The same as he does every year. But then a different voice descends from a rusted old Mercedes Benz. A ragged girl of 21 sits laughing in the winter sun. And we're the figures of her fun. And Abraham Brown is whistling Britannia. Sat behind the broken wheel, shot up, gone, nothing left to steal. Broken shades upon her eyes, oblivious to cloudy skies. Laughing at her own regrets, smoking homemade cigarettes. Man's parade is another's farce. The emperor's cross revealed at last. Our innocence like ease has passed. And Abraham Brown is whistling Britannia. The pride of man is a brutal thing, and fragile as an insect's wing. The march resumes. I've muttered outrage, sounds the wound. But as we leave, I turn to see the scourge of our society, enthroned in her audacity, the wielder of cruel mockery. I think she maybe smiled at me while Abraham Brown was whistling Britannia.